2018 Maserati Levante Safety and Driver Assistance Review. Due to lack of NHTSA and IIHS crash testing, the Levante has not yet been crash tested, and its performance in this area remains unknown, so we cannot provide a rating for it here. Active safety features are available as options across the range. What's new for 2018? Lane Keeping Assist is a new optional feature for 2018, part of the $3,000 driver assistance package that comes with a host of other active safety features such as automated emergency braking and adaptive cruise control. Front and rear parking sensors are called up to full-time duty and are now standard across the range, as is blind spot monitoring. Crash test results. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, and the nonprofit Independent Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, evaluate vehicles for crashworthiness in the United States. NHTSA assigns cars an overall rating out of 5 stars. IIHS uses a different set of tests, grades cars on a scale of good to poor, and awards the vehicles that perform best across its tests with top safety pick or top safety pick plus honors, the latter of which requires that the subject's automated forward collision braking system performs well. High dollar, low volume vehicles such as a Maserati Levante are low priority for both NHTSA and IIHS, and neither agency has put one through its battery of tests. National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, test results, 2017 Maserati Levante, Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, test results. 2017 Maserati Levante. Active safety features. Maserati offers a limited suite of active safety features as options on both Levante models. The premium package, $1,200 on the Levante, standard on the Levante S, adds blind spot monitoring, front and rear parking sensors, and remote start. The Advanced Driver Assistance Plus package costs $3,000 on both models and includes adaptive cruise control, forward collision warning, lane departure warning, and a 360-degree exterior camera.